My name is Joe Bryan, and I'm the Senior Climate Advisor to the Secretary of Defense and the Department's Chief Sustainability Officer. We're frequently asked, what do climate change, sustainability, and clean energy have to do with the military's mission? Well, the short answer is a lot. Just look around. Climate change is dramatically impacting our world and creating new national security challenges. From hurricanes and wildfires impacting our bases, to drought and dislocation that fuel instability and conflict around the world, climate change is creating new demands on the force and impacting readiness. That's a risk we can't afford to ignore. At the same time, we're in the midst of a global energy transition that will define our future. We need to harness that change to our advantage. Clean energy technologies, from distributed renewables to batteries and even new airframes, can enhance combat capability, mitigate logistics risk, and keep the U.S. fighting force at the cutting edge. That's an opportunity we can't afford to pass up.